Automated driving technology activated.
Welcome to the sim track. We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Connecting to OnStar.
Sim car performance data acquired. Commencing sim car off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning sim car for optimal eco efficiency. Aerodynamic efficiency. Driver systems analysis. Spectral imaging in progress. Calculating total environmental impact. Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay. The responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Automated crash avoidance technology disengaged. Responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test.
Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compared with the sim car after you disembark.